Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today I'll be learning how to fix YouTube music app crashing on your phone. And now let's dive right in. Now to fix your YouTube music app crashing on your phone, we'll be required to go to 2 or 3 steps. So for the first step guys, you open up the settings on your phone. And after opening the settings of your app guys, scroll down and you'll find the apps option available for us just above the location. Tap on apps and tap on the app management button at the top of the screen, and over here you can see the search bar available for us over here at the top of the screen. Tap on the search bar and search for YouTube music app over here. Tap on the YouTube music, and over here you can see the storage uses option available for us just below the data uses. Tap on storage uses. And over here guys, in order for the first step, we'll be required to clear the cache on our YouTube music app. Tap on the clear cache button over here and your cache memory on your YouTube music app will be cleared, and that will make your YouTube app more lighter. So that being said guys, after doing that, open up your YouTube music app on your phone and either check your YouTube music app is properly functioning or not. And that being done guys, this was the first step where you can try to fix your YouTube music app. The second fix is open up the Play Store on your phone and check either your YouTube music app requires an update or not. And on this interface, after opening your Play Store, at the bottom right corner of the screen you can see the search button available for us. Tap on the search button at the bottom right corner of the screen, and at the top of the screen there's the search bar. Tap on it and search for YT music. And over here guys, you can see your music app also can crash if your YouTube music app requires an update on your phone. And if the update button is available instead of the open button guys, make sure to update your YouTube music app on your phone by tapping on the update button. And that was with the fix 2. And after updating your YouTube music app, if there's an update, again check your YouTube music app either it's functioning properly or not. Even if after doing these 2 steps guys, it's still not functioning properly and then it's crashing guys, go to the settings again where we had cleared the cache, and you can see on this interface there is the clear data available for us. Tap on the clear data button over here. But before you proceed guys, clearing data will clear out all of the data including your account and your logins on your YouTube music app. You'll be required to log in to your YouTube music app again from the start. It will be like you have installed a new app on your phone. And that being said guys, with the disk, don't tap on the clear data and your YouTube music app will be resetted. And again, after clearing the data and go through the processing where you'll be required to log into all of your accounts from the start. And even if after doing that guys, if your YouTube music app is still crashing, try reinstalling your YouTube music app by uninstalling your YouTube music app over here on the Play Store. You can see the uninstall button. Tap on uninstall and reinstall your YouTube music app, and that will have fixed your YouTube music app crashing on your phone. And with that being said guys, this is how to fix YouTube music app crashing on phone. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys. Peace.